I'm Kendall Birch. I go to Harpeth Hall and I'm in the 11th grade and I'm 16. So growing up, I never knew who God or Jesus was. My speech therapist, after speech therapy, would talk to me about God and she would start taking me to church. And so that's when I was first introduced to who God was. And I was just so curious that I wanted to learn more. As I grew up, I lost my faith because of the hardships that I went through in my life. My parents got divorced when I was in sixth grade. From that and going into middle school, I grew very insecure. I tried worldly desires to get me out of that, and I kept coming back and falling harder into depression, and I never was satisfied with myself. During quarantine, that's when I really got into my faith because I was stuck with myself and my thoughts. So then I purchased my first Bible. That's when I decided I didn't want to be lukewarm anymore. I first started reading Genesis and I didn't really feel connected to it. So then I went into Matthew. That's when my whole highlighter was just filled and everything. I was writing everything. It's led me to how I read the Bible now and how I annotate. Matthew, the book of Matthew, just really got me going. What grabbed me was Jesus's love and how much he forgives. Witnessing the divorce, I felt a disconnect and I only wanted to be loved. So when I found out that Jesus forgives and he loves you so unbelievably much, that's what really drew me in. And I wanted that love. Having that mindset and knowing that I wanted to get right with God fast and as soon as I could, that did divide me and my friends' mindsets. And I got very sad about that and I felt like they didn't accept the new me. I found my people later and I'm very glad and very grateful for those people that have come into my life. The first online church that I was watching was talking about baptism. I was just like, yeah, that's something I really want to do. I've worked hard to get to the place where I can say that I am ready to continue this journey. In the moment of getting baptized, when I emerged from the water and I looked at who the people were in front of me, in that moment I knew that these people were there for me and they were there to strengthen me in my relationship with God. And my face was kind of stuck on the smile, half cry kind of thing. And I was shaking a little bit with so much excitement of what's gonna happen next. The way I just felt washed clean. I physically felt my burdens and my sins were just gone and I was new. And I am getting this feeling right now of just kind of I don't know, I feel like it's God's presence. I really hoped I inspired so many of my friends and family to just see how amazing this Christian community is. I'm such a byproduct of that because I've gone through so many trials in my life and I faced so many adversities and I've remained strong. And I wanted my friends to witness that strength that Jesus has brought me.